Here goes. Maybe we can still salvage something from the fire. Now that the fire is out, I don't intend to carry this rusty bucket around anymore. I'll get rid of it. Burned remains of clothes, books, and toys. That's all that's left of the bonfire rod lit. It sends shivers down my spine to think that this hunk of plastic belonged to little Colin. It's a sinister image, considering the boy's fate.